guys, it's July 18th and it is 1:30. Eva is dying to eat right now, so we're gonna take her. Have to put food on something high because some ants will come in here and get at her food. So all of her dog bowl, which is A plus, so I'm gonna have to clean that out. I guess Diva ate already. I'm gonna make some coffee and. It's gonna storm. It's looking really windy outside. So I got my coffee right there. I feel like lighting some candles, so that's what I'm gonna do. So tomorrow I'm going to be volunteering instead of Thursday, so I'm not gonna be able to film as much, but I will definitely film after I volunteer. So my vlog from last week started up. Been uploaded yet because I'm struggling because I lost some footage, but it's still on my SD card, but it's not on the computer, it's showing that it's missing. So I gotta figure that out. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye! So I'm gonna make a cactus pillow. It's gonna look like this. Basically, I'm gonna do this pink background thingy. I have a different fabric I'm gonna put on top of this and put the cactus on it. I also have So it is 11:10 p.m. I've been trying to get this video up. Look how cute, Diva! I have not vlogged all day today. And it is like 6 p.m. now. I need a change. We're going to a restaurant. It's like a Mexican restaurant. So I don't know, I might throw on some makeup. I didn't really vlog because I pretty much just watched Witch Chapter, Steve Scanlon. So I came home from my volunteering thing, went to McDonald's on the way home. I was really tired, so I just put on Witch Chapter on my TV. And I went to sleep for like 2 hours. I'm gonna change real quick and then I'll finish talking to you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and do my makeup. I'll take a chance to lose so full where I had your body close for so long. So long. Walk in the house, lights are off. In the closet by the door, there's your coat. I wasn't thinking of you before. In this house, so I keep going out. What the hell? I have one. I have one Pokemon. They love me.
What? I'm recording as a vlog. Oh. My camera's at home.
Right, but it was a Pokemon.
Here, this is the wonderful person. The last one I get my food. I get the most simple stuff. I don't understand. Diva! It is 10:53. We just got home. Hey guys, so it is 12 p.m. now and we just got done with the eye appointment. My eyes hurt. I gotta go to my ear appointment. And then we're gonna be running some errands after we go
to the ear appointment, I think.
Oh, I just got home. We went to Walmart.
Hey, Steve.
So the room is painted, so I'm going to go see what it looks like.
Wow. That was awesome. Look at this. That's really awesome.
You might... But is it 21.com?
I didn't even realize it was here until now.
I got some stuff for my friend for her birthday. I got some stuff for me too. So this is the blue shirt that I got. And it looks really good with this lip color. So I'm going to try on the dress. So this is not fit. I'm gonna have to return this one. This jacket is, I don't know. I mean, it fits, but I don't really like the material.
Yeah, so it is, what day is it? July 21, 11:58. We're going to a yogurt place thing at 12:30, so I gotta hurry to get ready.
What you doing?
I'm just cleaning these out.
Yeah. I'm eating pond sets and I'm watching you stretch out bed.
Hello.
So yeah, this cactus. I made this one. My mom made this one. I made this cactus painting. I guess I have a cactus obsession. I forgot to show you guys the hat that my grandpa got me. He brought it to me yesterday. It's a cute little hat and it says bite me and it's a mosquito. He went to Alaska last week and he just came back yesterday or the day before that. Hey guys, so it's 10:30 now and I just wanted to go ahead and end the vlog. Tomorrow will be a lot more interesting, I promise, so. I'm just gonna end the vlog here, so yeah. Bye! Hey guys, so it is July 22nd, and it is 7, no, it's almost 8:30 now. I am up a little early today because I do not feel so good. I think I have an ear infection. I'm going to go to the doctor today, so. Probably if I sound a little weird, I just... Let me just talk about how cute Diva is. Diva! Too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it. I don't know how to talk to you. I just know I found myself getting lost with you. Lately, you just made me work too hard for you. Got me on flights overseas and I still can't get across to you. So I just went to the doctor and they gave me prescription, so I need to go, my mom's gonna go pick it up, which is gonna talk work. And I got some fries for sweet salsa. I asked for sweet tea, but they gave me like Coke or Dr. Pepper or Pepsi and something like that. It's like 12:30 now, so I'm probably just gonna eat this and go to my room and watch Netflix and just chill, probably take a nap. Hey guys, so I'm debating if I should cut up an apple or eat cookies or eat pizza rolls. I just took a nap, so that's why I'm so like. But I wanna eat something because I haven't eaten since 12 and it's like almost 3:30, so just make the apple for now. So I just ate an apple and now I'm gonna eat this. I just let it cool off so that when I eat it doesn't break off.
What is here?
Oh my gosh guys, I'm so excited. My sister and her boyfriend are home and I did not know they were coming. I'm super excited because I haven't seen Dakota in June, I think. As you can tell, I love dogs.
makes me so happy.
Hey, I'm here. It's 6:38. And we're watching Pretty Little Liars.
It's 11:43.
I was going to end the vlog.